Hey there, everyone. Welcome back. This is absolutely insane. So Vancouver's air quality is the worst of any major city in the world due to the wildfire smoke and heat. I live in Vancouver and it's absolutely disgusting. Vancouver, British Columbia is ranked number one worst air quality in the world, as you can see here on this chart. So I actually found this website with an air quality map that's actually live right now. So you can actually go to this and check it live time and it'll actually update. And as you can see here within Surrey, where I'm at, it's actually one of the worst within the world, which is absolutely disgusting. And then you can back up. And it shows you to the extent of where the smoke is actually impacting. This is the Canada-US border right here. And as you can see, it's not only affecting Canada, but also the US. And this is supposed to last over a week, so I guess I'm stuck inside, or I'm gonna end up like this.